My dad was always a tinker. He loved making things and coming up with solutions to things. Before I knew it, he had fabricated something out of some scrap metal that he had behind the garage, took it into the shop and fabricated this attachment for his Toro or our Toro lawnmower at the time. Basically what it does is just sit alongside the mower. It mounts with a curve sort of into the grass. So it rides among the grass blades, but above the ground level. And that little bit of a curve up just keeps it from, if there's any changes in elevation in the ground, it's going to kind of keep it up almost like the front of a ski would, right? There's no way as you push that can ride, or that you'll be able to ride over the leaves and stems and such with the lawnmower, because essentially it's almost like a hand in front of you picking up those branches, allowing you to cut underneath. And as you go through, the branches and stems just sort of fall back into place and you continue on. So it was a really nifty thing that Dad made. I remember growing up and even as a younger adult, when we built our first home, we'd come up with something that you're just like, I don't know what the heck to do, right? So you'd call Dad. And if he didn't have the answer immediately, he certainly would in very short time come up with a solution. You're just like, why didn't I think of that kind of thing, right? He always had a way of, it was just the way he thought. And there's a solution to everything. There's never a wall that you run into. It may feel like a wall at the time, but they're surmountable and you can get over that and come up with a solution. Again, I use it. It's on my mower. It's fantastic. I wouldn't be without it now. And I would think with all the people in the world that this certainly could help others. And the big thing is that education. How do you get people to know what they don't even know, right? So that's my challenge. Hopefully it would catch on and one person talks to another or they see it in another area and that sort of can catapult that way.